Picture me speaking. So I literally just finished the page that you're about to see and realized there's some footage missing because I forgot to turn the camera on. So I'm going to do my best to show you what I did with what little bit of footage I do have. However, I thought you deserved a little bit of an explanation here at the start. So I broke out some more inks that I've had in my stash forever. This particular one being some Sumi ink. I got out a couple of round brushes, a big one and a small one. Hang on one second. These. And I decided to try messily painting a face on the page with absolutely no plan. I have a sort of a reference photo to my left, which you can't really see on camera, which is fine because it really was just to suggest shade and light. And the painting came out completely different than the reference photo, which I'm actually okay with because I love the way this came out. And I just loosely held the brushes by their tip. I didn't have a good grip on them, and I swirled them around the page, trying to suggest the shapes of the face on the page, and then playing with the black Sumi ink and then my white Molotow paint pen refill. And it's just black and white. And so we'll take it from there, and I'll show you a little bit of footage I have. Play, explore, be free with your art, make a mess, don't be afraid to make mistakes, and yeah, have fun while you're doing it. All right, here we go.